Should you get a business loan for starting your brand new business? I've talked about this in previous videos, but I actually don't believe that it's a good thing. I don't believe loans are good for you because loans will give you a quick influx of cash that you probably are going to misuse because you don't know what you really need to be investing that money into that's going to give you results. In my opinion, if you're just starting out, you don't need any loans. You need effort. And by effort, I mean your effort, especially if you are starting something that you've never done before or you are not 1,000% sure that you're going to be successful. A lot of businesses think they are successful from the start and then they're not, okay? So I don't believe in loans. I don't believe you should start with a bunch of stuff at once. I think it needs to always just be you at first. By yourself, you need to make $250,000 and then start implementing other people after that. A loan should only be coming into play once you have a profitable system that you know all you need to do is throw money at it and it's going to continue to expand and grow. Until then, all you need to do is focus on you growing the business that you have started until you are making $250,000 by yourself, and then you want to, at that point, start adding employees. So start the business, work until you're making $250,000 by yourself, and then you start adding employees after that, okay? And by employees, I mean like one employee, and then build on that, and then add as you need. That's my thoughts on loans. I don't believe loans are good for you. I think I'd rather invest my real cash earned money. And if it fails, it fails. Whatever money I invest into the business I'm starting, I'm willing to lose. So I will never invest money that I'm not willing to lose. Because if I'm investing money I'm not willing to lose, is you're setting yourself up for failure. All right. That's my thoughts on that, guys. I don't believe in loans. Don't do it. Start by yourself. You should use your own money. And if you don't have money, go make that money. Save that money in order to be able to start the business that you want to start. If you're not able to do that, you will not be successful in business anyways. Because in order to be successful, you got to be able to live below your means, work harder than ever, and be able to save your money. So you got to have that discipline with cash money in your hands. If you're one of those people that just blows their money and has no money every day or every week, you don't have the right mindset or discipline to be able to be successful. It's just you're not going to. You could make minimum wage and still save money and still live. If you're the right person and you live beyond your below your means and you are disciplined with what you do and so on. If you cannot do that, that's the prerequisites right there, honestly. You got to be able to take care of yourself financially, be able to be good with you financially, and save money by yourself before you even go trying to start a business. Because you got to have that. That's the prerequisite. Because you're just going to outblow everything and you're not going to be successful, man. So no loans, none of that. Start from scratch, by yourself, just you. Cool? See you with the next one.